Well, I was disgusted. I mean, it's an appalling offence for members of the Garda Síochána going about their normal business that he should have been subjected to such a vile assault. And I absolutely condemn it. It's deplorable. No, whatever you can blame cutbacks on, you can't blame it on the appalling incident in Talla last night. I mean, that is just heinous conduct by thugs who set upon a Garda doing his normal work. And it is not due to cutbacks.